Breaking news to share off the top tonight. Beaumont police are investigating a homicide that took place in the 600 block of Langham Road. Police got the call just before 6 p.m. when shots were fired in that area. When they arrived, they found a female victim suffering from a gunshot wound. That victim was pronounced dead on scene by Beaumont EMS. Police say the suspect is in custody. Family violence detectives are now conducting the investigation.